Well, the conclusion. What you want to do is put everything that you've done into some kind of presentation so you can present your findings. You should have that manipulator working really well now. That means you will be able to scoop those balls up. It should be working correctly. And you should be able to apply this to anything else that you need, any other kind of manipulator arm, any kind of system to move or create motion. So hope you had fun. Thanks.